nations in the US and Canada to come over to Adobo Nation for a potluck party and to talk about your group and upcoming events. At syempre, kinumpisahan natin yan sa Cardona Club. At talaga namang sagar-sagara ang kasiyahan natin sa feeling ng mga taga-Cardona.
Ayun, ayan. Dali, kumukuha ako ng kanin tet. So, mga ka-nation, Beta Sigma, a fraternity known far and wide, ang ating susunod na magpapatlak dito sa Lasang Pinoy. Beta Sigma is referred to as the Brotherhood of Scholars. It was established in 1946, immediately after World War II, by a group of student leaders from UP, De La Salle, and Ateneo.
Wow, united pala sila, no?
United.
Since then, it has grown into an organization that is present in almost all of the major colleges and universities in the Philippines. At dito sa studio ngayon, kasama natin ang Beta Sigma San Francisco chapter! Sampo! Ang kanilang master of the role na si Brad Hersey Gulfo.
Brad Hersey!
Si Brad Max Lambohon.
Brad Max!
At si Brad Benji Garma.
Brad Benji!
And all of our other Brads here today, go SF to Best! Thank you so much for bringing all of this food. Alam mo, Tet, this food is not only handmade by our Brad, it is hand-caught.
Wow!
Di ba, Brad Max?
Yes.
Si Brad Max ang naghuli ng mga isdang to. Sabihin niya po kung ano-ano itong
mga isdang to. This is a baked salmon with a cream of asparagus.
Oh my gosh.
That's an ocean perch cooked in habanero, pineapple habanero sauce.
Wow!
I haven't tried that, Mish.
This is a smoked tuna.
Smoked tuna, oy.
Caught in Mexico.
What?
Yeah, I go to Mexico
Pampanga.
Too. No. Yeah, every year, you know.
Nice,
it's seasonal, you know.
Okay.
So, during the month of like April, there are really a...
Tapos kayo-kayo rin yung nagluluto nito.
Yes. Tapos yung ibang yan, dala ng ibang mga brand.
Including the sago. May kwento daw yung sagong yan.
Yeah.
Kaninong specialty yan?
Sa may bahay ko.
Sorry.
Tinuro niya sa akin kung paano iluluto.
Wow.
So ako nag-quality control kaya masarap.
Wow, quality control. Bakit ano po ang story? Ito daw ang drink ng...
Yeah, because ang sago sa Pilipinas, this is just a pangmasang inumin.
Mm.
So dinala namin dito dahil kami mga beta sigma, pangmasa kami.
Wow.
So ginawa kami official drink.
Official energy drink of the Beta Sigma San Francisco chapter.
Mm. Ako may tanong, bakit Beta Sigma ang best fraternity in the world?
That's a good question.
A very good question.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Official question.
Sige na nga, gagawa ka rin ng sagot mo lang.
Bakit po Brad Hersey?
Well, Beta Sigma is the number one fraternity or the best in the world because this is the one and only fraternity.
The one and only?
I mean, it is a fraternity that emphasizes true essence of brotherhood, integrity, loyalty, equality, and services.
So brotherhood, integrity, hindi kayo yung mga fraternity nung nag-aaway-aaway dyan, nakikipag-aaway sa iba fraternity.
Yung iba siguro, barkadahan.
Pero
brotherhood.
Tsaka kayo, hindi kayo nag-chichicks?
No, sinusupport na lang. You're supporting the Gawad Kalinga, Gawad Kalinga, those housing project in the Philippines.
Yeah. Mm.
Itong mga medical missions.
Okay.
Now, there you go. That's something our Kanation really want to hear about. And kudos to you guys. Ayos, good stuff.
First of all, brother Brad Max, ang sarap nito. Ang sarap-sarap
back
nito.
Back to the food, yes.
I'll give you my number.
Sige. Married woman ako.
Matalas ka!
Ano nangyari sa walang chick? Pag-usapan naman natin yung inyong upcoming event. Diba?
Yep.
Kaya tayo nandito. Ano po yung pangalan ng event ninyo at saan siya magaganap?
Yes, we are inviting everyone. We're expecting about 100, 150 to 200 guests coming from different states and different country. We have a grand reunion fraternity, a ball on March 21, 22, and 23.
Three-day event.
So there's a lot of people. We're expecting a lot of people will be coming.
Yeah. Nice.
Brotherhood by the Bay po ang tawag, di ba?
Brotherhood by the Bay. Galing naman.
So bukod pa doon, ang fraternity ball namin ay nagkataon ding nagkakaroon ng isang induction ball of officers of San Francisco chapter.
Mm-hmm.
And also the Federation Beta Sigma Fraternity of North America chapters.
Wow.
There's about 11 chapters already on that federation and And I want to introduce Brad Johnny Rigajo. He is the incoming president.
Wow, President Johnny. Paula, thank you so much.
Si El Presidente pala nandito
din. Yon.
So sino-sino po pong pwedeng dumalo dito sa ano sa Brotherhood by the Bay event ninyo? Lahat ba po tayo imbitado or mga guwapo?
Everyone is invited with the guests, the brads, the members, the wives, the family, and their guests. Mm-hmm. So, it's a big event.
Yeah. Big event. At saan po siya gaganapin?
Ito ay ang kapatirang Beta Sigma ay gaganapin sa ika-dalawampu't tatlo ng Marso 2014 sa Crown Plaza Hotel sa Foster City, California.
Okay. And before we go, sino po yung isang ombre na nandyan sa
ito ang
Malmon.
Aming Malmon. Ano, caricature na si Malmon.
Okay.
Malmon.
Marami siyang mukok.
Marami siyang mukok.
Pratman sa Pilipinas, pag nakita nila yan, alam na nila na
na Beta Sigma. Natabets kayo. Beta Sigma Fraternity, thank you so much po for joining us.
Brotherhood by the Bay!
Brotherhood by the Bay, Marso 21. Puntahan nyo naman po at nakita nyo itong mga nagwagwapuhang mga lalaki.
At hindi machichicks.
At hindi machichicks.
We're loyal.
All right.